So guys, yes, welcome to Katbok Studios. We've got Lewis Patterson here from Zanine. I'm going to join him on the drums and the bass. Have a joy.
What's happening?
Thank you.
speak out ease as matter or principalities, yeah. Thank you. your childhood, live wild and free. But where do you think my money comes from? Spark the fires and burn the trees. And spark the fires and burn the trees. Spark the fires and burn the trees. And spark the fire and burn the trees. Spark the fire and burn in the fire.
Yeah, it's enjoyable to play too. What's next? Oh, Messenger. Okay. This is a bit nice.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah? Yay. Awesome. Oh, sorry, dude. I'm just getting a call. Hello? Yes, I'm... Yeah, I know. I know, but I don't have any. Yeah. It's for you.
Is it Tom Waits?
Yeah.
Tom Waits is asking for us to play one of his songs.
Is it Tom Waits? A Blue Valentine? All right. I kind of think the Corona mask would actually do well for Blue Valentine. Not now, but one day. The Blue Valentine. No, because then you could just whisper it, and it would be like, Tom Waits has like an amazing, deep and rumbling voice. I reckon that would work. You don't think so?
I don't think so. Give it a test.
Okay, well, we'll try. Fantastic. Time stands still for a while.
Save all this madness, baby, in the the nightstand drawer, with their horror upon my shoulder. Baby, I know I'd be luckier to walk around everywhere I go without this blind and broken heart that sleeps beneath my lapel. Out of these blue valentines to remind me of my cardinal sin, I can never get the guilt or wash these bloodstains off of my hands. And it takes a whole lot of whiskey to make these nightmares go away. My bleeding all out every night. I'm gonna die a little more on each St. Valentine's Day. Don't you remember? I promised I would write. All of these blue
valentines. So good.
Show no fear. where you flick your feet.
That's a wrist killer. that kills the hands. Eh?
Guys, we had a cool rehearsal. Then this now. No.
Yeah, I think it might be the beer.
You think so?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna stay.
Okay. Well, jump, jump, da da, jump, jump. It sounded right, and then I was like,
right.
But right now, it's fine. Look, look, it is. Yeah. Didn't work out too badly. It was cool. Even with mistakes, we're amazing. Yeah. 7 or 8 mistakes. Still there. Your awesome is ready. You saved up the awesome for this song. Oh, you're...
Heaven sent, hail away.
like, oh son, won't you come wash away the rain? Like, oh son, won't you come?
Take some time to just discuss what's happened, what just happened.
I think we got it kind of right. Where we intended it to be. Yeah. All respect.
What just happened?
Yeah. All respect.
What a really lovely, lovely song. And the original is great. The acoustic is much, much better. That part, I think they could have done it better, but we're just adding. Just keep drinking, that'll be good. All right.
Thank you.
That was fun. Fun tune. Oh yeah, what is it? Oh, really? Oh, we didn't do this. We didn't do. We didn't do a song. Oh, we did that. Boring. Did we do it? You don't want to? Let's do another one now. Okay, we've got to. Fine. Let's do this.
Sort of hoping that you'd stay.
Yeah. I could see your hand was like a millisecond, like, oh, yeah. It's there, right there.
Yeah.
All right, let's do it.
This is our last song, guys.
Last song.
Yeah, boy. Next week we've got a metal band on stage.
Oh, yeah, I can't wait for that. For Jacques. Do his thing. I want to hear it.
Jacques,
oh, no, I'm not.
Next week is
Vickers. Oh, yeah, Borderline. Next week, Friday, 8 o'clock, Borderline. Oh, on the big stage. Yeah. Oh, it sounds... Bungle or something, it's great. Well, Primus, yeah. Alright, we're doing this. Alright. Oh, yeah, let's try it. Yeah. I'm not in drop D, am I? Thank you. dude. Thanks for having me.
Guys, thanks a million. Next week is Borderline on the stage. We're opening the big stage down here. This is the BirdHide. And outside is the Sputnik stage for a little bit louder stuff. Tune in next Friday at 8 o'clock. Don't miss this. See you later, bye-bye.